Welcome to the new year. This is how we celebrate prosperous year for 2024. It's a tradition. You basically put this soybean powder, which is kinako in Japanese.
Cinnamon is helping.
Sugar.
Cinnamon's singing in the background. What is that you got in there?
A little kinako powder, which is soybean, and then a little sugar to taste to give it a little bit of sweetness. Because this mochi. Use these little rice balls that you put into hot water and you mix it up. So it's bland otherwise, but it gives it a little nutty flavor because of the soybean powder and then a little sugar to help sweeten it up.
And what are you doing now?
Just getting the powder ready.
How's it taste?
Tastes pretty good. Depends how much sugar you want.
Well, if a little sugar is good, is a lot of sugar better?
There you go. Now it's like a dessert instead of just rice. There's a lot of rice in this one little thing. So stay tuned for part three where we have to make the rice, you know, not rice, but heat up the little mochi into a boiling hot water. Then it gets ooey and gooey.
All right, ooey and gooey. Stay tuned.